Give it up for your champion and new Mr. Olympia Big, Robbie!
Wow. Yeah, guys, if this is the new standard, and this is the new size and conditioning and shape.
But let's not let it be lost that this guy trained early in the year for the Arnold Classic and was beaten by William Bonang.
Yeah,
he was in fifth place.
Wow.
And was beaten by a 50-year-old Denver Jackson. I think that helped him set his course on this contest. He was shook to a COVID, missed the qualifying competition, had to get a special invite to come here,
thank you.